Asia Bibi, the Christian woman who spent 8 years on death row after being convicted of blasphemy, has left the country. Her conviction was overturned last year by the Supreme Court, but protests against her forced her into hiding. Her lawyer says she's now arrived in Canada.